set to start the 2016 season of Flyer football.
The Crusaders and the Flyers, it's next on Time Warner Cable Sports Channel.
Waits, fires, end zone, caught for a touchdown. Jeske will run it right, probably trying to get in the block. Jeske leaps for the cone, and touchdown. How about that? He's in midfield. One man to beat. Stubbed down the sideline. He's at the 20. 10. 5. Touchdown.
There's an end zone. Holy cow.
Jeske keeps it. Around the left end. At the 20. Takes a man. Misses the 10.
Here.
5. Touchdown.
Waiting for the song to start, so dance along to the beat of your heart. Hey, young blood, doesn't it feel take it back.
You know time crawls on when you're waiting for the song to start. So dance alone to the beat of your heart. Hey, young blood, doesn't it feel like our time is running out? I'm gonna change you like a phoenix. Then I'll raise you like a phoenix. Wearing all vintage misery. No, I think it looked a little better on me. I'm gonna change you like a phoenix. Then I'll raise you like a phoenix. Put on your war paint.
While you repay, you know it's sad, but true.
and I no longer care. I'm your dream, make you real. I'm your eyes when you must steal. I'm your pain when you can't feel. Sad but true, I'm your truth, telling lies. I'm your reason, alibis. I'm inside, open your eyes. I'm yours.
More top plays from the FCS. Runner-up on our countdown, Dayton, looking for its first score of the game. Quarterback Alex Jeske playing a game of keep-away right here, hopping to his left and eluding another defender. Scrambles and finds Matt Tunnicliffe sneaking into the corner of the end zone for the touchdown. Look at this angle. You have got to thread the needle on this. It's deflected by his teammate, but Tunnicliffe still. Concentration, catch, and the foot in. Would set up a touchdown on the next play. JMU secures the win here. Dayton kicker William Will, his extra point attempt blocked, but he gets it right back, tosses it into the end zone for a two-point conversion. Where there's a will, there's a way. I don't think I've ever seen that happen, and thus it's deserving of the top spot.
Dayton goes to 5 wins in a row. Well, the Dayton Flyers led from start to finish and put an impressive win to the books